Rachel from Jimmy Bean's Wool, and I am here to talk to you today about the Plymouth Angora yarn. It's this really gorgeous Angora yarn. Let's see, it's 100% Angora, so it's really pretty, really fuzzy. It has a really great halo on it. Let me just give you some specs really quick. It's 10 grams, which is approximately 49 yarns, so it's a pretty small little ball. The recommended gauge is 5 stitches per inch on a US 8 needle, and it is a hand wash only yarn. What's really great about this yarn is it comes in these nice, like, perfectly dyed solid colors, so you could really make like a really classy project out of it. I especially love this off-white for that. Like, it'd be such a good accessory for winter time. It's really pretty, and it does have this lovely halo on it, so that's something to keep in mind if you don't like real fuzzy yarns getting in your face. You may not want to make an accessory out of this, something that's going to be close to your nose and your mouth, because it is really fuzzy. And the other thing to keep in mind as well is if you're knitting something that you think you might be making mistakes on, it's really hard to rip this kind of yarn out because the halo on it makes it really sticky. So you want to keep your mistakes to a minimum for sure, and use stitch markers so you catch mistakes early, and use lifelines so that if you do have to rip it out, you know, you can rip it to the place for the last lifeline, and you can get those stitches back on the needle a little easier, because it'll definitely stick to itself. So let me just show you some colors. We've got the off-white, which is lovely, and then we've got a nice bright green and purple and orange, and then some more neutrals. This is kind of a peachy color, and black and brown, and then a light blue. So there's a whole range of colors to choose from. You've got your brighter colors, you've got your more neutrals, and they all complement each other really well too if you wanted to do some color work or something. So anyway, that's the Plymouth Angora yarn, and I'm Rachel from Jimmy Bean's. Thanks for watching.
Thunder rumbles on this American summer night.